In number 7, we'll evaluate the expression 5 plus m when m equals 7. So instead of 5 plus m, we'll have 5 plus 7. We just substitute the 7 in for m right there. And 5 plus 7 gives us 12.